During the 19th century, in the land of Old Temasek, is a small Malay fishing village. However, its days of tranquility are not for long. It is shattered by the thundering attacks from the swordfish. By the order of the Sultan, a group of Malay warriors put up a fierce battle with the swordfish. Panic and uncertainty turn to anger as the Sultan's warriors are doomed against the swordfish. Sounding for a retreat, the Sultan returns to the village in search for a solution. As the Sultan is desperate for a solution, he is willing to listen to what the boy has to offer. Realizing that he has nothing much to lose, the Sultan accepts the boy's idea. Once again, the sea is colored with blood, but this time, it's the warrior's victory. The people of Temasek were overjoyed with the victory, except for one.